The virus has affected us all. So why has Congressman Roger Marshall let us down? In Washington, he opposed additional funding to get our frontline heroes the safety equipment they need. Marshall opposed loans to small businesses that are struggling, and he said no to funding the post office, even though many Kansas veterans and seniors get life-saving prescription drugs through the mail. Tell Roger Marshall, put people over politics for a change.